tighten the pedal in the direction of the bike going forward. And then once that's in, you want to just give it a good final hit with your Allen key.